That was not a good noise.
How many Mustangs is that today?
Well, once again, we do have some fluid right in the starting lane area. Officials working at mopping that up.